moment to moment brings me back to the price and the cost of the loss. Such is a black man in a white room. This is a project that I'm doing along with friends and family. It's a project that you are welcome to be involved in. A project about truth. A project that deals with the passing of time, stories told. My life mixed with many different things. People of fame, people who are not famous, people who everybody know, people who nobody knows, all been involved with me being in that room. Of course, there's been times when I cried and there's been times when I laughed, but I will not give back any of those times, and I want to share those times with you. That is a tale to be told. I talk about this and it makes me reminisce on how I got there, what has happened, and where I'm at today. This is what Black Men in the White Room is about a change for betterment. And the tales will take you with humor and drama, and it will make you laugh, and it will make you cry, but it will make you think. And I feel good to tell stories and sing songs about that sort of thing. That thing of being that person, a black man in the white room. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this because it has to be done. We're gonna do this because we feel so strongly about it, and you can be a part of it. You can be a part of making something that will bring about a change and a betterment and educate and bring about a unity within humankind. That is the purpose. So join us if you care. Make this possible.
Moment to moment brings me back to the price, cost of the loss, the tears from the pain goes away, but the scars remain to remind me. I hear scars, baby. I hear scars, baby. It's moments of quiet heart. Moment to moment that I'm living. It's come to sum up my being. What goes around, comes around. Yeah, and I'm stuck. Stuck in the pain that I'm feeling. I got scars, baby. I got scars, baby. These moments are quite hard. Struck by lightning. Knocked out of a tree. Sunshine, happiness floats inside me. I have scars. The scars of love, life, and fear. Wounds of survival.
So I thank you for looking or listening, and I really thank you if you really want to be involved.
Thank you so much.